Kobe, he dunked on me. That's when I realized I was still a rookie. He came down the lane and dunked it so hard, and it was just like, boom. And I don't remember hearing nothing else but boom, and then I heard, oh, wow.
Kobe Bryant can take over.
And I was like, man, I just got dunked on. And that's like the first time I ever been dunked on my whole life.